trying to hurry. I said, son's getting married this weekend. That was on Tuesday. And they said, we'll try. They said, well, looks like you're going to make it. And then they discovered the heart attack. And they said, you ain't going nowhere, big boy. So anyway, I had to step with him. But anyway, I got to listen to it by thumb. It was just in the hospital there. One of my daughters was with me. And tears just flowing. And anyway, but there was a song that they did together. Would you mind if they would sing that?
Go ahead, man.
I'm going to go down to here since I didn't get to see it. I saw it a couple of times, got to listen to it. But I think it's pretty good. And I'm going to go sit down and listen.
Amen.
Since I missed the book. It's Leah, guys.
Marshall.
This is Samuel Parsons.
It's always been a mystery to me how two hearts can come together and love can last forever. Now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle. When God sends that word, gone over all my questions about why, and I've never been so sure of him in my life. Oh, I wonder what God was thinking when he created. When God made you, he must have been thinking about me.
Wonder.